look around for that communication part. Might be there.
Azul should be able to rewire this.
Saviors can take care of themselves. That little girl can't. I knew I'd need that machete. Generator was a bitch to reach. Had to take the long way around. More bodies above ground than below. Whoever attacked took the military out too. Some walkers still had full gear on them. Got lucky. Saw a better gun up ahead. I was gonna need it. The place was trashed. Must have taken them by surprise.
If someone took down that outpost, they could come after us next.
They won't. Fighting's over.
You don't know that.
Damn it. Man, just trust me.
Thank you.
Any sign of them reaching out to anyone?
Nah. Finally made it to the generator. Just needed a jump start. Needed to get back to the gate before it ran out of gas. Thought pulling that gate control couldn't do any harm. I was wrong. Down, the path was clear. Whatever White Oak once was, there was no coming back. That girl must have seen hell. saving her is the right thing to do.
Being a leader means making hard choices. Choosing the lives of everyone in the community over any single person.
You really gonna leave a kid out there?
That's not what I'm saying.
What if it was Carl?
Don't bring him into...
If it was Carl, we'd already be out there looking.
That's enough. Locking it in.
You holding up okay?
Okay enough.
You want to talk about it? Whatever Daryl told you?
Not right now.
All right. Be careful. Don't get distracted out there.
Find Lobster, I got dibs.
Try to find whatever supplies you can before the herd catches up. Be safe out there.
People get lost out here all the time. I'm sure their stuff goes with them.
The sign said welcome. I'd say we can help ourselves.
Piece of cake. Thank you. to yourself! It's good to see some ammo. Can't hurt anyone anymore. Always good knowing you're fully loaded. It wasn't really meant to be used like this, but what was? There, it's down for good.
Take this!
The herd might be close.
The people that we love are suffering, and we're the ones that can fix that.
Hope for the best, prepare for the worst. You close to evac? Grab what you can. Van'll head there soon. Don't pass up supplies. Any place could have something.
We're running low on ticks. I'll send the signal and prep the rendezvous. You grab anything you can.
Stay alive until we get to you.
undead are coming from, but I certainly know where they're headed.
Can't get bitten!
Stay alive until we get to you.
Don't touch me!
This hasn't gone bad yet at all. Must have been well stored. Almost out of ammo. Should be careful.
We're all set! Get in the van!
Mag's empty. I'll need to find more.
It's a story people are gonna tell. Get in the van, now! We need to wrap this up!
Let's hear the rest of it.
Rick.
Save it. You made a promise to me and you broke it when you left.
Made another promise too.
What happened after you got inside the quarantine zone?